Osteoporosis is a silent skeletal disease that affects more than 200 million people in the world, the majority of which are women, but also men are at risk. The worst osteoporosis consequence is the fracture that can occur even without trauma. Major osteoporotic fractures are the fractures of the wrist, of the spine, and of the hip. It has been calculated that every year more than 9 million hip fractures occur worldwide.
Fragility fracture severely affects the patient's quality of life, are a huge burden for our health system, and present different features depending on their location. Our European project Giotto, funded with the Research and Innovation Action, will implement new personalized solutions to treat the different type of osteoporotic fractures. Engineered devices will be developed through a synergistic convergence of smart nanobiomaterials, 3D fabrication technologies, and functionalization with active ions and molecules, able to stimulate fracture healing and inhibit bone resorption.
These are the three devices that will be developed in Giotto. They will be described later on.
At Politecnico di Torino, we developed the bioactive nanomaterials that will be incorporated into the different devices to stimulate bone regeneration. One of the follow synthesis route combines in a versatile, cost-effective and reliable way the principle of sol gel chemistry with the aerosol process. The synthesis solution is directly atomized in dried spherical particles.
Fluid Nova is a leader company in the production of nanohydroxyapatite for biomedical applications. The NetMix reactor is our patented technology. It consists in a network of mixing chambers interconnected by channels without any moving parts that allow for an excellent control over mixing and reaction, leading to the production of a highly pure phase nanohydroxyapatite. In the Giotto project, we will enrich the devices with novel nanohydroxyapatite containing therapeutical ions sensitized using the NetMix reactor. Teknon counts in its facilities with the biggest flame spray pyrolysis FSP production capacity in the world, reaching up to 5 tons per year. In this sense, within the Giotto project, FSP technology has been selected as a state of technology to produce super paramagnetic iron oxide nanoparticles, spions, obtaining targeted nanomaterials able to stimulate cell activity through mechanotransduction. ICOS is a costimulatory receptor mainly expressed by activated T cells, and it binds the ICOS ligand expressed by several cell types. The ICOS ligand is expressed in osteoblasts, who's triggered by ICOS FC inhibits osteoclast function in vitro and showed to be effective in the prevention of the development of osteoporosis in vivo in an animal model. Using this Novaica's patented molecule, we will functionalize Giotto devices inhibiting bone resorption by osteoclast. Device 1 will treat, in combination with standard fixation plates, long bone periprosthetic fractures. It will be fixed on the exterior bone surface and in direct contact with the periosteum to stimulate fracture healing. The device will present a gradient in porosity to direct the diffusion of ICOS and bioactive molecules towards the fracture. Researchers at Newcastle University are using extrusion to create novel biomaterials. The process takes specially prepared granules, blending different polymers with the nanomaterials produced by Fluid Nova and Politecnico di Torino, and heats and mixes them to produce a continuous filament of the new biomaterials, ready for 3D printing by the University of Pisa at the lab scale and CellLink at the industrial scale. At the University of Pisa, we will exploit advanced knowledge in multi-scale and multi-material bioprinting to fabricate device 1 with a fracture-specific geometry and optimized porosity. Both extrusion-based technologies and inkjet printing will be investigated during the project. The former will be used to deposit innovative biocompatible filaments, and the latter to locally functionalize the scaffold with bioactive biomolecules. CellLink is a Swedish biotech startup founded in 2016 with a specific focus on the development of bioprinting technologies. CellLink introduced the first standardized bioink, and in Giotto will contribute to the bioprinting of device 1. Device 2 will be a fibrous composite electrospun scaffold for the treatment of pelvic fractures, for example ischium pubic and sacral area, and will be applied using a non-invasive technique. injection through a 3 to 4 millimeter cannula. At Maryland University, we are fabricating device 2, an injectable bioactive medical device to treat pelvic fractures using direct writing electrospinning. This technique applies voltage on a polymer solution to produce ultra-thin fibers, forming a desirable design of patterned fibers. We investigate different material compositions and device architectures. Device 3 will be an injectable, resorbable, radiopaque and pro-osteogenic bone cement to treat vertebral compression fractures and to stimulate an appropriate bone remodeling response. At Politecnico di Trino, we are creating an injectable, radiopaque and resorbable cement to treat vertebral compression fractures, a cement able to stimulate an appropriate bone remodeling response. The powder phase of this composite device consisting of calcium sulfate particles combined with pro-osteogenic and radiopaque bioactive nanomaterials. After mixing the powders with the liquid phase, a viscous paste is obtained and can be injected in the vertebral body.
We are a consortium of 14 partners providing both research and industrial expertise. The presence of these transversal technologies is very important to ensure achievement of different objectives, not only related to research, but also to generate new markets and opportunity for SMEs, boosting industrial competitiveness and leadership and increasing the EU attractiveness for the clinical development of regenerative medicine.